American casualties in Vietnam, killed and wounded, now exceed 300,000.